Party people, I'm Alexis, and today I'm going to be going over a quick lower body workout with you. What you're going to need is one of these resistance bands. You can find them pretty much at any store, and when you read a label, it'll let you know which ones have a high resistance versus a lower resistance. So what we're going to do is four different exercises to target that lower body. And after I go through each one, you will know that at home you can do each one, 15 reps of each, and four rotations. So I'm going to go through it one time, and then you know exactly what to do. Going to do is our basic squat. Basically all you have to do is come down and then rise back up. From the side view, you want to make sure that your knees do not go over your toes. So you want to come down and you want to come up, you want to come down and you want to come up. You can do 15 of those straight through, but if you need a little bit more intensity, all you have to do is a jump and come down, jump, come down, jump, come down. And from the side, it'll simply be jump, come down, jump, come down. So I'll go ahead and do it the basic way. Let's go. All right, so it's down. Make sure to squeeze the glute and then come down. Alrighty? So we're gonna do 15. Let's go. Tilting, the resistance is too high. You want to keep all of this nice and straight, and you just want to raise the leg and come down. All right? So we're going to do 15 of those on each leg. Then you rotate that thing once again, four times. Let's do it. And your glute. All right, so we're going to do 15 on each leg and then do four rotations. Here we go.